40 seconds into the basketball game. We get another steal. It's Coleman. Look out. Here he comes. Boom.
Right down the middle. Rim shaker for Tim Coleman.
A double up. Good feed by Willis to Holiday. A ball fake up in the corner. He's going to go ahead and feed Holiday. Gets the pass. Catches. Spins and kicks out. Here's Lynn. The three ball. Bullseye. Needs help. He gets it out to Nowicki. On the baseline. Back to Howard. Two on the clock. A force piece is up and in.
Off the window. You got to call that thing.
Steal by Willis. Open court. Leaves it for Coleman in traffic. A finger roll is good with a little bit of a spin. Away. Here come the Highlanders. Two on one. Lynn looks behind him. Look at the feed for Howard, who puts it in. For Coleman.
Finds a seam. Goes up. Contact. Puts it up and in.
Coleman's becoming a huge force for NJIT. It's a screen. Uses his left hand, goes right into the paint and lays it in. Nifty move as he split Yale defenders like a mile. And Coleman is open for three from the wing.
Got it.
Coleman continues his blazing shooting. Ready no Sears. Lynn fakes the three, steps back, takes one.
Got it again.
You gotta be kidding me with this guy. Tremendous Yale run. Under basketball. Here's a three ball by the big man.
Bullseye shoots up. A little three ball from downtown.
In a while. And with not 2 minutes left in regulation, Lynn is going to try the three off the dribble.
Bullseye. Lynn is unbelievable.
The cards are down. Townsend tries the drive. Block. Blocked by either Coleman or Holiday. And the fans love it behind us.
The Highlanders have a four-game winning streak. And for the first time in a dozen tries in program history, takes down an Ivy League opponent.
They beat the very good Yale Bulldog squad by the final of 78-71. What a win for Jim Engels, his staff, and his team here tonight.